Human beings don't comprise just one dimension. It's not all or nothing. Everybody is complex. You have both good and evil. And I think it's important to realize that a jihadist is a human being who, at a given point in time in his life, has opted for a given choice. What you need to do is to make these people at least appear human. They are fragile at the same time.